Started out initially as a walk-in tutor, then began teaching a conversation class and current events class here at the Singleton Adult Literacy Center. I get so much out of volunteering here, and the rewards are numerous. One is that I get to have regular interaction with the students, and I learn a lot from them, so it's a really symbiotic relationship. So if somebody is considering becoming a volunteer and is maybe slightly intimidated, not sure if they're qualified, they are qualified. Any adult in the city who wants to become a library volunteer can. There's some training involved, there's a time commitment, there's a minimum commitment involved. I believe it's about 6 months. But if you have the desire, I encourage those potential volunteers to pursue it. It's so rewarding to be a volunteer, and you don't need a special academic degree, you don't need to be an experienced teacher or have a credential. Any community member who wants to volunteer and help with building literacy of our adults can do so. One of the benefits of my volunteering here is at the end of Wednesdays, and I teach on Wednesdays, when I come home, my husband comments about how happy I am. He said it's like a happy pill, and definitely volunteering puts me on a high. It's such a joyful experience. The students here truly are a joy, and as much as I think I'm helping them, I think they help me.